Colorado, guys.
What?
Squirrels ride bikes here.
No!
Just like Purdue.
Yeah. Unless someone else feels motivated. I just don't have shoes, so I can't go over there.
There's
one
what? Getting the stuff.
Yeah, a billion stuff.
Guys, I feel like I haven't said hello yet, but hello, I am in Colorado. I'm at Colorado Springs Olympic Training Center this weekend, and I'm jamming out to some Lord Love Club, of course. And this looks really messy right now. We have three beds in here. My roommate is staying in that bed, and I'm in this one. I took this side because I'm a little longer, so my feet hang off actually to here, which is nice. But welcome to Colorado. I'll try to film more. I was gonna do daily videos while I was here, but I decided I'm just gonna make it all one big one. So that's gonna be fun. But let's go do some cool stuff. I don't know. Last night I didn't film anything because pretty much except that squirrel on the bike, which was insane. I didn't film much because we just had a lot of meetings and a lot of presentations we had to go to. And today we had breakfast, then yoga, then practice, and then we had weights. We just went to a weight workout, and then I had a meeting with a sports psychologist, and now we're here! A lot of that stuff I couldn't really film because we didn't have much downtime, but now I've got some downtime, and I took the blanket from the airplane. Oh yeah, I got upgraded to first class, which if you follow me on Instagram, you definitely saw that. Which is definitely a little weird. I did not think I was gonna be first class. But look at this view of the Olympic Training Center. It's so cool being here and like being around like Olympians and Paralympians because it's kind of motivational. It's really cool. I don't know. I just really like it. I would live here if they had a pool on the campus for diving and my coach was here. But unfortunately, they're not, and I'm in Indiana. But I love being in Indiana, I guess. I did a room tour. I was here exactly 1 year ago, guys, so go find those vlogs if you want a room tour. With Dashiell was in their room tour, but they upgraded their TV a little from last year, so go check out last year's TV and then check out this one. They're still tiny, but, I mean, they work. But now I'm gonna take a little nap, and then we have to go to the recovery center at 6, where I'm gonna get my hamstring massaged because my hamstring's hurting pretty bad right now. For some reason, like, I don't know if you guys know me, but I'm like really, really, really flexible, and this doesn't hurt, but like this right now hurts my hamstring for some reason. It's really weird. But this is starting to turn into like, this is gonna be a long, long section of this like entire Colorado vlog, but I'm sorry about that. Yes, but I'm gonna go sit in a cold tub, get a massage, and do the squeezy pants. You guys know the squeezy pants from China. But I'm gonna go take a nap. I may seem excited and energized right now, and I have coffee, but it's decaf, and I'm gonna take a nap because I'm exhausted. Oh, these beds are actually really comfortable. They're all Tempur-Pedic, and it's really nice. So I'm gonna zonk out, and then we'll film some Olympic stuff later. I'll try to get some cool stuff. Maybe when it's dark and everything's lit up, it looks really cool. But it's really cold and really rainy, so I haven't been able to film outside because it's been raining the whole time. But hopefully tomorrow there won't be rain, so I can film some cool stuff. Let's go take a nap.
Ni hao! That scared you. That's great. Guys, I haven't filmed anything exciting today, but David's filming.
And guess what?
You're zoomed in. Now you're zooming out. I can see because when you zoom in, the lens disappears, and then when you zoom out, it comes back in. So
that's cool.
Yeah, it's magic.
And we're about to go to Taco Bell, so.
Yeah, T-Bell is my life. Hashtag not Chipotle, because they're expensive, and I'm not expensive. If that makes sense, leave it in the comments. If it doesn't make sense, then, tell me it doesn't make sense. Well guys, I told you that I was gonna try to show you some stuff. It's really dark out. Maybe some stuff's lit up, but we'll go find out. I'm very bored right now, and I'm not very tired, so I just wanna kinda explore. So let's go explore the OTC, and I'll try to show you some cool stuff tomorrow when it's light out. So if you guys ever wanted to know how tall 10 meter actually is, well, there's 1 meter,
3 meter, 7 meter, and no, that's 5, then 7, then 10's all the way up there. It's kind of hard to show at night, but some stuff's lit up, so, oh, by the way, this is my old teammate, so here's the diving board. That's my old teammate, Thomas Fincham, which is pretty cool. I used to dive with him. He went to the 08 Olympics, which is awesome, but look how cool this is. It's just got, well, it's so hard to see at night on camera, but honestly, this place is so cool. There's an equestrian thing. They have so many statues of cool stuff. Like, there's an Osteolucan. There's, like, a thing on a balance beam. It's pretty cool, guys. Yeah, I definitely broke that rule last year when I was here. My bad, I didn't see that sign last year. That's pretty cool. It's like a guy on a rings. There's volleyball. There's just a lot of cool stuff here, guys. It's kind of motivational just being around all these Olympic rings, and there's so many, like, Olympic athletes and Paralympic athletes that are here that you're just with all day, and it's so cool. I love it here. This is such a cool place. So it's kind of like a ghost town here right now because all the buildings are closed right now because it's nighttime and all the athletes have gone to sleep. And I'm just out checking it out, but it's honestly so cool. I'm gonna say that like 1,000 times in this video, but I came here last year and it was amazing, and I'm here again and it's amazing again. And it's weird to think that the Olympics, as of filming this day, are 664 days away. It's coming close, guys, and I'm getting a little nervous, but this is so, so cool. And we've got the American flag in the middle right there. I've got a little bit of dust on my lens, but that's okay. Let's keep exploring. Oh, the luge thing is lit up. Let's go check this out. This is cool. So it's like, it's got the cycling, then the blading, then the speed skating, and then up here is the luge. Sorry, that's kind of loud right there, that fountain. It's a little loud, but the luge. I love luge, guys. I don't know why I love luge. This is like, it says don't climb on anything, but this like place is so perfect for like a skateboarder, because everything is like perfect paved concrete. There's a lot of like twists and turns and hills, lots of straightaways. There's a lot of like distinct manual pads too. Sorry, I'm speaking like skateboard stuff, but there's a lot of like big stair sets with like perfect unknobbed rails, because you're not supposed to skate here, but this would be so cool to skate with a skateboard. Too bad you can't, but this is pretty cool. Now let's go explore the other side. Because I came down here, all the buildings are closed, so I can't really go in anywhere. But I'll try to film some stuff for later in this video when it's light out tomorrow and all the buildings are open. Can we just take a moment to appreciate this face? And then can we take another moment to appreciate this face even more? The coach is like, do something! I don't really know how karate works, but I know the coach is fired up about something. I want to make that. I think divers make... No, we make even weirder faces when we dive, so I have no room to even talk. I guess I can laugh because we make the weirdest faces ever.
So many shoes right there. So many shoes.
So directly that direction are giant mountains, and we've only been able to see them for about 30 minutes today because it's been so foggy and rainy. But hopefully it's clear tomorrow and I can show you guys that mountain, because it is gorgeous. Because it was made to be gorgeous. I don't know. I'm just still walking around. I'm actually going back to my room because I think we're gonna go to Taco Bell. And we went to Taco Bell last night and got some. I had a quesarito. It was amazing. But this building right here has ping pong in it, but I can't find a ping pong ball.
Mike.
We're like Team GB.
What the heck? Every single time I'm landing it and then it's falling. Come on.
Come on. Don't let Tom Daly beat you like that. No.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Three. Entire time we were there.
One.
Oh, he's got less.
Oh, he's got less. What? He's got it, dude.
Oh, well, that was almost it. It was like... Hey!
Ready,
ready,
Come on, you gotta get one.
I know, it's this forward stuff, it's hard.
You're barely flipping it. Shout out to Christo.
That guy.
Oh, that was it. Have you seen his amazing basketball shot video?
No.
Oh my gosh, I gotta show it to you. You got a shout out in the end.
I did?
Yeah, it's funny.
What'd he say?
I'll show you. Christo, we love you.
There we go.
Oh, I barely got it.
No, I
got it first try. One. Oh wait, I want to get three in a row. One.
That's easier, and that's more.
Nope. No, I'm gonna get three in a row. Hold on. Hold on. One.
Some people are like that. Some people.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Double.
Oh. Nope.
Oh. Ooh.
Oops. That was not it.
That was vertical.
Yeah, it ripped it. Yes, one. Uh oh, this is the money one. It's got to get three in a row.
Face though.
Oh, I quit.